Hey guys, good morning. So, firewood day. We need to get our firewood cut. We finally found a Saturday that the kids don't have anything going on, really, till later on today, and we can get out there. So it's about, 6:30, 7 in the morning. I'm gonna get some of my chain sharpened, get chainsaw serviced, make sure we're good to go. So as soon as the light comes up, we can get out there and start cutting and splitting and stacking a ton of firewood.
Alright, so it's a little colder out here today than it was yesterday. We got a couple inches of snow on the ground. I've got a bunch of logs out here I need to buck up into sections so that Katie can get them on the wood splitter and split them up. We can get them stacked and covered and be ready to go for maple syrup season.